The public remains in a state of unrest as the snail's pace for the issuing of passports at the Immigration Department continues. Public outrage would have intensified in recent times, with a private company charging citizens upwards of $600 to go through the hassle of obtaining the piece of documentation, which originally cost $250. Home Affairs Minister Dr. Virginia Albert Poyotte says there is nothing wrong with citizens utilizing the services of a private company to obtain the document. However, there remains looming concern over how expeditious the company is able to get citizens their passports when the average citizen is forced to experience languishing wait times. The Home Affairs Minister says an investigation has been launched into the matter.
If somebody has a private business and St. Lucians want to patronize that business, that is their choice. What is of interest to the government is what happens in the Immigration Department, and I will concentrate my efforts and energy in that area. If it is found that persons within the department facilitates any activity that is unlawful, then the ministry and the government will deal with the situation.
Dr. Albert Poyotte says she anticipates a full report on the matter, as well as an additional report on the operations of the passport office prior to the move to an alternate location in the next 4 weeks.
We will explore what is happening at immigration to find out if there is any illegal activity facilitating something that is not acceptable and creating undue stress for the public. So that is where I'm concentrating on now, and I have asked the persons within the department to give me a full report, because we are preparing now to move into the new location. So I want a comprehensive plan on how we transit from the existing location to the new one. And I have made it clear that we are not moving problems. We are not shifting with problems. Any problems that we have presently in the existing location, we have to deal with that before we move to the new location.
The Home Affairs Minister maintains that the department's concern at this point is to ensure a fair distribution process where the issuing of passports is concerned. The process, she says, is on a first-come, first-served basis. For the DBS News World, Jason Darius reporting.